Are committed to produce fully trained media professionals. It's an institute inspired by the founder of the PAULS family, James Alberione, who is known as the man of our times for his unique contribution in the middle of the 20th century. There is no doubt that today's world is shaped and controlled by the media. Yet, the way the almighty media plays its role is far from being satisfactory. Perhaps they are being controlled and manipulated by the corporate and lead the aam, the common man, to unjust practices and misery. St. Paul's is committed to professionalism, coupled with justice and truth, without fear or favor. The array of our professional, creative and committed faculty and the supporting staff are the dynamos behind our humble endeavor. We spare no effort to provide state-of-the-art facilities and suitable ambience both in our institute and in the campus. You are most welcome to experience the difference and make your unique contribution to this world, especially in the field of the media. We wish to share with you a dream, and we wish to share with you a vision to pursue.
St. Paul's Institute of Communication Education is popularly known as SPICE. It's a state-of-art facility that offers the highest standard of training and exposure to students aspiring to be future media professionals.
St. Paul's College is a small sapling that has been planted today, and I believe with conviction that it's going to grow into a big tree where thousands of students are going to find shade, and it is going to be a haven of learning for all those who come here. Besides, it's just not going to be based on this academic learning, but they are going to learn values for life, and this is going to make them powerful citizens when they go out of this college. This is one of the college in this vicinity which is going to empower students in the overall holistic development.